no longer sell curved croissants in our largest supermarket because enough people wrote to Tesco complaining that they struggled putting jam on curved croissants. We were defeated by bendy bread.
See, Tesco, not being funny, but I was going like that and suddenly there was jam on the table. Help, Tony, it's happening